smell the gunpowder.
Thank you.
What's that? More. Going up to the summit. Well, there's more people up here. Wow. now they get the big stick. Wow. That's some big stuff. Yes, holy smokes. I see where they are. They're right here. Here's the train right down here.
Emmanuel! Emmanuel! What up, what up? Gangster! I'm not gonna jump off!
Here goes one of the loud ones. It's insane. Insane. Nope. There goes one. Another one. The whole place is filled with gunpowder smoke. If you look over here, wow. Thank you. There's more going off. There's still more going off. This has been going on the entire night. I was up here with my girlfriend earlier. Or I was down on the ground. She didn't want to climb all the way up here. So I walked back over. And it's still going on. I couldn't believe it. I hear the diesel train down here. This is my tribute to Stobe the Hobo. I imagine he would have a 4th of July like this going at the train yard here. I hear a diesel train down here. There it is. It's parked behind this train. Whoa, more fireworks. More fireworks going off here. I'll swing over. Whoa. Nope. But they're still going off. It's amazing. There's still some going off. But what I wanted to show is the diesel, which I see where they put it. It's backed in here idling. Let's see if I can zoom in. Whoa. There's the top of the diesel. It's backed it right in here. And it's on that second train. Smell the exhaust from it. It smells like a cruise ship idling there. You can hear the turbo. Here's the walkway. It's kind of like a model train set when you look at it from this view. Big ones left. This has been going on tonight for about 3 hours of fireworks, almost non-stop. It was going on way before I filmed this. I had to get my camcorder. I wanted to do it with my high-def camcorder with the zoom lens and not some cheesy little cell phone. Yeah, I'm glad I got it. I was able to get here in time. Oh, here comes the diesel. Fitting tribute to Stobe. Diesel's taking off. Check this out. Oh, I feel the heat from it. I can feel it up here. Fitting tribute to Stobe. Fireworks with the diesel train going right by here. There it goes. That train right there is an electric version, electric line. It's a much longer train, the electric line. Couple more going off. Set off some car alarms there. Now, you know what I'll do at some point when they have more train activity going on. If these walkways, if I can get to them. Oh, there we go. Oh, nice. Nice. If I can get to these walkways here, I'm gonna make another video at some point. And there we go. What I'm gonna try to do is, wow, I'm gonna film the train going right underneath me. Oh wow. It's a nice night tonight. It's about 70 degrees out, just right. It's really nice. Here it is, that's what's doing that. Guys, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, Ben's Products, and look in my subscription list, my life hack channel, and it's very hard to find because there's a lot of them. If you look in my Ben's subscription list, I have my other channel, Life Hack, which has supplements and a lot of cool stuff on it. Birds, supplements, dentistry that I did, life extension. Whoa. Anti-cancer stuff, all kinds of things on that channel too. Life hack, one word. It's in my subscription list if you look on my Ben's Products subscriptions. pretty much like a model train set at night here. It's really cool. I can hear the ambulance going off in the background. I don't know where that's going. I can see it go down the road from here. More fire. Pyrotechnics going off. We'll monitor it. It's a beautiful night. There's a nice breeze going by. It's just right. Do I dare to say it's even on the cool side? I'm wearing shorts and a t-shirt out here. It's getting on the cool side even. It's a good night for camping. Maybe a stealth camp right by the train here. What do you think? Future video, perhaps? Set up a tent? Maybe in one of these levels here, right by the parking garage? Or perhaps I could put my van or my car right in the parking garage and stealth camp right in it. My other stealth camp, I'm gonna go to a beach I go to in Florida. Oh, here we go. Whoa. Nice. Yeah, by the way, guys, if you follow my channel, my upcoming road trip to Florida postponed. My friend's place had no air conditioning. We got a taste of some real hot weather in New York. And I finally bit the bullet and just called them up and been like, you know, I have family visiting for the 4th. My girlfriend wants to do stuff. Like, I'm gonna have to postpone that trip. I came to my senses, and when the weather gets cooler, it's gonna be on like Donkey Kong. I'll be going down there, and guess what? There's the announcer right there. I don't know what he's saying from up here. Okay, so the last time I went down to South Florida, I went to a beach, and I'm not going to disclose the location of it, but it has a beautiful boardwalk, and it's in a, like a secluded area. Well, I said to my friend Greg down there, he was a little nervous about it. I'm like, we got to do a stealth camp, and we sort of, our patrols went by at night, but then if we go under the boardwalk, they're not even going to see us. We just bring like a sleeping bag. You don't even need a tent. And I'm tempted to do a video of that. Tempted to try that. But I'm not, like I said, the trip's off until the fall. It just got, I'm not going to kill myself. It's going to be a hellhole of a trip if I went down in July. I'm much better off staying in New York for July. The next video is coming out. I'm going to do some boating, some camping, sort of a stealth camp, but on the water. That's coming up next. Those are those little fireworks, little fire noisemakers, I'd say. Kind of quieting down. I'm gonna go get this video posted so people can check it out. My my tribute to Stolb. And I'll do some more train related videos soon. But I do, you know, I do a lot of automotive stuff, a lot of cool stuff on my channel. You never know what you find. It's not the same old boring stuff over and over again. You never know what you're gonna find. I always say that. It's just a matter of getting some free time to do fun stuff like that. Do some stealth camps, do some travel soon. All right, guys, it's a fitting tribute. Just wanted to know what it was done. Like, we got a couple more fireworks left over to spark up. A couple more fireworks. We'll see if anything pops up, guys. This is New York Dan, reporting live, 4th of July, fitting tribute to Stolb the Hobo, right at the station here. It sounds almost like a steam locomotive over there. I don't know what was doing that. Alright guys, this is New York Dan for Ben's Products and Life Hack Channel, the official Life Hack Channel. In order to find it, you have to go on my Ben's Products subscription list and look through there. It's got an orange logo on black. That's how famous, world famous my channel is. Can only be found through my other channel. What's that guy on a bike? Oh, 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 oh. We have one more firework left. Couple more left. All right, guys, New York Dan signing off for Ben's Products. I'm about to get back over, get this thing uploaded so that people can check out my video here. Doing some skateboarding here in the park. See here, I'll turn it around here. All right, guys. Oh, there's still a few more. Wow. Here I am, man. I got my sunglasses on at night. That's how bright the fireworks are. Guys, New York Dan signing off for Ben's Products. Before I get blown up here, happy 4th of July.